हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, दिस क्वेश्चन इज टेकन फ्रॉम टेस्ट सीरीज टू फ्रॉम द सब्जेक्ट मेजरमेंट्स फ्रॉम द टॉपिक मेजरमेंट ऑफ बेसिक इलेक्ट्रिकल क्वांटिटीज वन. इन द गिवन क्वेश्चन द टू वाट मीटर्स आर यूज्ड टू मेजर पावर इनपुट टू अ सिंक्रोनस मोटर. ईच ऑफ देम इंडिकेट 60 किलो वाट, विच इज नथिंग बट द टू वाट मीटर विच इज हैविंग द input power, that is W1 and W2, as each of them indicate 60 watts. W1 and W2 has having the 60 kilowatts. If power factor is changed to 0.866 lagging, the readings of the 2 watt meter is dash. We have to find the after power factor is changed to 0.866 lagging, we have to find the value of readings of the 2 watt meter, that is W1 and W2. We have to find the value of 2 watt meters, that is W1 and W2, after changing the power factor to 0.866 lagging. For lagging power factor, the formula to calculate the watt meter is tan phi is equal to root 3 times of W2 minus W1 by W1 plus W2. This is the formula to calculate the two readings of the 2 watt meter for lagging power factor. From here, the given power factor of cos pi, which is nothing but 0.866. From this power factor, we can calculate the value of angle phi, that is equal to 30 degrees. Substitute the value of this phi in this tan phi. Tan 30 is nothing but tan 30 is 1 by root 3. Substitute the value of tan 30, 1 by root 3 is equal to root 3 into W2 minus W1 by W1 plus W2 is nothing but 60 plus 60 will get the given 120 watts. After calculation of this, the W2 minus W1 will get the value of 40 kilowatts. And W1 and W2, we know that is 120 kilowatt. After this is kilowatt and 40 kilowatt and 120 kilowatt. After solving this equation, W2 minus W1 is equal to 40 kilowatts and W1 plus W2 is equal to 120 kilowatt. After solving this, we'll get the value of W1 as 40 kilowatts and W2 as 80 kilowatts. Option A. In this session, we have studied about how to calculate the values of the readings of the 2 watt meter for lagging power factor. Thank you.